Today, for me, standing here in front of this American consulate, it's a dream come true. Speaking in front of the Consul General is for me, is a proud moment to be here. And it's as you say, you think about America, and if you think you dream big, you can, you know, everything happens. So I wish, I want all your good wishes and blessings that this IFA at Tampa Bay, I'm convinced that this is going to be the best IFA ever. Thank you very much.
Everybody knows that I lived in Denver for 10 years, but very few know that I lived in Florida for 2 years in Gainesville, which was a university town. And I've been up to Tampa Bay, and I can tell you that it's one of the most gorgeous places I've ever been to. So you can imagine my excitement when I heard that IFA this year in 2014, April, is happening in Tampa Bay. Because I can assure you, everyone who comes there is going to have such a good time. Not only because it's a beautiful city, it has a lot to offer, it has a lot of culture, but also the people there are warm, welcoming, and I'm sure they'll give you a good time.
But I think one thing that brings us all together is the love of cinema. That's something that we've always done as an industry. It's great that we're working together. A lot has been said, and I'm very excited to see the show and to be a part of it. I would like to say that I've worked with IFA very often, and while the philosophy of this show and the coming together of our two cultures is important, it's also important to put together an amazing event. And I think we're in very safe hands for that. I've been asked to host the technical awards. I'm very excited. I think we're going to have a very good time doing that. And I can promise you an amazing event. So I'm very much looking forward to it, and thank you for the opportunity.
And, well, it's taken us to amazing continents before, like Africa and Singapore. The United Kingdom. But this time, it takes us to one of the most revered countries of the world, which is the United States of America. And of course, to one of its most vivacious cities, which is Tampa Bay, which is quite amazing, and I'm very, very excited. Well, I've been to Miami, I haven't been to Tampa, so I look forward to that, and look forward to entertaining all my fans there. So I'd like to thank the U.S. Consulate, and of course, Wiscraft, which is Andre, Viras, Abbas, and the entire Wiscraft family, for hosting Indian Film Fraternity. So thank you, and we look forward to seeing you.
Well, I've performed in Macau once before, so I think it'll be easier for me to rethink which songs I'm going to perform to, and the choreography will be different. We'll try to put in as much energy in it as possible, and make sure that the people get entertained when they're sitting there. They should be wow, this is beautiful. So we're trying to get that quality to it.
Well, I'm sure Anil should perform. I'll vote for him. But I think each one of us are going to give their best, and we are going to bring out the zest of Bollywood completely in all our performances. Yeah, and little bit surprised, you know. You'll get to know the numbers later.
Gina, I've actually been asked to host the technical awards, probably based on some kind of misdemeanors in the past on stage with other things that we've done. So we can promise a certain amount of entertainment. I hope, I believe Veer Das is a very funny chap. Is writing the script, and I promise not to interfere with the writing in any way, so it should be funny.
Well, I think IFA's stage is always grander, and they do have huge budgets, so their props are very beautiful. That's what I've noticed about IFA. And each time that I perform there, they've always had something spectacular for me on stage. So let's see. I mean, I hope this time also we have to sit down and discuss, but I'm sure every performance is going to be better than the other.